15 on the left of your screen. Lea Bouard on the right. The winner takes the gold. It's not the first one to the bottom. It's whoever impresses the judges the most. Bouard skiing with so much confidence. But there's class as well from Sumiyoshi, but she's almost gone over the inside ski, and now she's playing catch-up. One would think that Lea Bouard just has to stay controlled here, and Sumiyoshi has gone. Second time of asking, the German Lea Bouard, the 22-year-old from the University of Mont Blanc, has skied so well over the previous 2 days, and now she takes gold. Commiserations to Kisara Sumiyoshi. She has to settle for silver this evening. Both.